My name is Ibrahim Abu Khudud. I'm from Lebanon. I'm 22 years old. I'm studying international relations in MIUC, Marbella International University. I just love that they had international relations because this is like my major that I wanted to do. I love the view, I love the people, I love the environment here. It's like, it's one of a kind, to be honest. Classes are like here, you know, like multicultural, like everywhere, all over the world. Imagine like in one class. So yeah, it's amazing. It's a challenge for me, but I'm up for the challenge and like, I'm happy here. The most interesting and the most intellectual courses I ever had are with Oscar, the dean. That's for sure. And the other courses, the major and the electives, they're nice also, they're amazing. To be honest, it's the best classes I ever had because it's like, you know, you interact with other students, you go into arguments, you fight and everything, but in the end of the class, you know that it's only good for you more, you know, you like studying more, understanding more about the people around the world, and look at the sun outside, you can go have a walk, you can go have a swim or something, and do sports, do hobbies, do whatever you want, and the nightlife here is amazing in Puerto Banús. Good environment, even inside the university, good environment, and outside the university, good environment.